get ready for the next battle.
Well, I forgot to hit record in the training session, but I was doing some law warm-ups, and now we're jumping into some ranked games. I'm not gonna do a whole bunch, but I am gonna see how far the training takes me. Warming up before every match does feel good. Anyways, if you clicked on the video, I appreciate it. Welcome. Okay. I used to think Leroy wasn't too good. Now that I'm getting beat by him. Oh. Close. Nice, starting off strong. No set in completers yet. Okay, okay, buddy, you got me, you got me. Yikes. I think that's death. Hmm. I think whatever that was crazy. Damn. 10, 11 points away from losing my rank. Next battle. Back to my point of not being able to keep doing the warm up. Oh no, it's not saved. What a shame. Come on, Bandai. I'm gonna go with this. Since at the moment I don't care. Oh, maybe they just have really bad internet. What the heck? Nah, they're probably a lever. 12% is pretty bad. Let's increase his percentage. I mean, they do just have bad internet. They are connected to Wi-Fi and everything.
Round one. Fight.
Can we make them rage? Got me. I will not be making them rage. Oh, and they're down to play again. Interesting.
Round
Oh, that one came out really quick. Hey. Here's the plug. Here's the plug. Here comes the plug. Da-da-da-da. Here comes the plug. Didn't happen. Maybe they just really do have bad internet sometimes. Who knows?
Round one. Fight.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Man, the sidestep is so real. It is so real. If only grabs were reactable at that point.
That was like a punish or anything.
I just think that they genuinely went down.
That was a close match.
I think the battle pass is up to 60. I'm not sure. PC and Wi-Fi. Interesting.
Get ready for the next
battle. That means their PC can't play it without lagging. That's what's going on there. They're a Jin main.
Round one. Fight. Yourself.
He's doing generic grabs because I definitely hit the wrong one there. I was definitely very confused there. I want to see if I can get a win streak going. I do only have probably a couple of games in me.
And there it begins. The people that don't want to finish a set.
I don't understand the point of that. I really don't.
For the next battle. Round one. Fight.
Die.
Die.
done.
I was gonna say, that's some Tekken 5 combo starters. 4-4-3? Tekken 6 even, really. There was a follow-up to that one attack. I always press the wrong button. I have to wall rising. Four. So proud of you. You want to finish the set. That reaction training kick in. My reactions are pretty good. See something that might come up with a low, and I block.
Let's go.
Anything like long crouch with Raven makes me worry about a low. Same thing with Lee and Law, like they could do the slide from it.
I think about a 6
win streak.
Get ready for the next battle.
With all the combination of all the PhiDX videos I've seen, I hope that I can get to higher than Raijin.
Round one. Fight.
It's never your turn when it's King's time to do up for. Oop, that's definitely. Boom.
Round two. Fight.
Eat my foot. Oh, I'm only at five. You think he leaves after that one? I think he leaves after that one. Oh my god. What a trade!
Fight.
Wrong game. Whoa! 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 Might be drunk 82, relatable. Fight. I'm on a pretty good streak. It'll be a shame that I have to end it before I get to where I need to go. Before I get to like Fujin or something. I got enough time. I do have enough time. Although I do have to make a thumbnail and
get ready for the
all
next
that
battle.
Fancy pantsy stuff. Although, with the... I don't know if it's the opponents or if I am improving. I think the warm-ups are doing me pretty well, I would say.
Round one. Fight.
Okay. Okay, okay. Jose, Jose. Jose Diotto kicking my booty. Oh. Man, that was three ready? Oh my god.
Round one. Fight.
Promotion match for Mr. Jose. That still hit me? Doi! I just feel like I can't move. It's amazing. Pressing at the wrong nut times. I gotta relax. I gotta relax. Calm down. Alrighty. I'm happy to lose to this guy. He just did everything that I've learned and just proved my point, or proved the point of like the videos I watched.
I'll do one more. But that was interesting. He would do a minus move. He knew that I would jab. As soon as I jabbed, he would sidestep, and then he would just continue his pressure of pokes. He didn't even really combo me, I think. He would just do that, sidestep, that, sidestep. Just gonna have... Alright, minus three. Minus three. Like...
Get ready for the next battle.
I am of the very tired variety right now.
Got me.
Whoa.
That was a pretty intense, fun-ish match, I would say.
Oh.
Oh man, what's funny is I was gonna do my launch flip thingy too. He got me. He got me. That's a good one. Round two. Fight. Oh, very good answer to that one. Wow, the fact that that can convert to a full combo is crazy. He got me again. I think that's death. I don't think it's death, but still. Oh my god, it is.
Oh my god, that's crazy.
Round one. Fight.
Oh my god, the comeback.
Round three. Fight.
Here.
in the way. I need to just stay on the ground longer. Okay, well, I guess I didn't get it to Fujin. I can still do more. I can still squeeze more.
Get ready for the next battle.
I can still squeeze more. Well, I do have to upload the video and make a thumbnail. I can still squeeze more. Nice. I love a PlayStation when they're plugged in.
Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight.
Okay, Mr. Bob and Weave over here. Smash!
Round four. Fight.
Da-da-da-da-da-da. They were messing around with me this whole time. Yay, I think that's max fight pass.
Round one. Fight.
What even happened there? Whoa, 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 whoa. Wow. Okay.
Just doing my best,
but I guess my best isn't good enough to get back to Fujin.
Not in this video, but don't you worry, in the next video for sure.
Boom! Get blown up. Close, close, but I wasn't gonna let him run the offense. Okay. He can launch me though. He could for sure launch me. Wow. He's definitely running the offense this time. There's no doubt about that.
Round four.
Okay. I released that grab for the first time, like, ever. Because I'm pretty sure it's really fast. No way! GG. That was really good. I had just panicked and was rushing. Oh, man. Anyways, if you made it to the end of this video, I really appreciate it. Clearly my reactions are a little bit faster, just passively. Like, I first time released that grab, I reacted to some really slow lows, like him jumping up in the air and stuff. But overall, I do feel like the reactions are faster. So just over time and more basic tech and things that I need to learn, and I should be heading up there in no time. So again, shout out to PhiDX for all that he does, teaching all the community, experienced noobs and all of the likes, just teaching everyone some really good stuff. I think it's, his videos are very informative and good. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.